you should cognize your spinal cord, your merudanda is the mattu you are holding in the hand. Listen. The mattu you are holding in the hand is your merudanda, your spinal cord. I'll connect your merudanda and spinal cord. See, the cosmic spinal cord is merudanda. Your spinal cord will now become cosmic spinal cord. And I'll connect your merudanda with intense kundalini shakti. I'll explain step by step. The first thing you need to know is extreme non-violence, parama shanta swarupa. Then it is in extreme non-violence the cosmic energy will start flowing in you. You will be in tune with cosmic energy. Listen, it is very easy to brainwash human being become terrorists, because man basically is violent, angry. If you just convince his logic, towards whom he is angry, he will become terrorist. But making you realize the non-violence and ahimsa is the real job. Understand? Making you realize the non-violence is the greatest job. Very easy to make a man terrorist. Because making a man terrorist is too easy. Brainwashing a man to become a terrorist is too easy. But here, in Hindu Gurukul, we make you completely non-violent. Pure ahimsa, paramashanta swarupa. Listen. People ask me, oh, don't we need little bit of violence to defend ourselves? Listen, all my Gurukul kids, I am not making you human being, I am making you divine being. Divine beings don't need violence. You are protected by Kalabhairava. You don't need violence. All my kids, be very clear. All my kids whom I am initiating you now with the power manifestation science, listen carefully. All of you do not need any violence. I am making all absolutely divine being. All of you need only intense paramashanta swarupa of paramashiva's dimension manifesting in you. Even your eyes, anything you see should be blessed. Understand? All my Gurukul kids, listen. In every inch I am evolving you to become Paramashiva, the divine being. You don't need violence. For example, people tell me, oh, without violence, how we can run an army, how we can protect our country. Understand? Countries made by human beings need army. They have their own logic. They need army, they need defense, they need all that. But You all belong to the Kailasa country made by Parama. You don't need army. You don't need violence. You only need intense power manifestation. I want all of you carry the intense bliss, non-violence even in your eyes. Listen. Understand, cheap people, aim of defense, justify their violence and anger which actually kills them. All of you are Subramanyas, prince and princess of Paramashiva. You don't need any defense. Paramashiva is protecting you. Kalabhairava is protecting you. Don't worry. Only cheap people need their own defense. Actually, they don't need defense, but they justify their violence with the idea that they need to defend themselves. Forget about all of that.